Wait. Are you wondering how we got here? Let's start from the beginning.
It's a beautiful night in the 75 Sunday, Jay. Hampton Roads. I can't take credit for the Hampton Roads. That's our, we got a hometown boy in the house, Michael Pollard, he's from here. He's all the Hampton.
So we found sound guy Mike, we headed to Bristow, and he invited us to get a full backstage experience. How exactly did you get into doing sound?
My very first concert when I was 15 years old. I saw Buddy Guy and B.B. King, and it changed my entire life. I decided I wanted a guitar, and I went to college. I was studying political science. I wanted to be a lawyer. I decided on a whim to take a class to record. So I wanted to record demos of myself playing guitar and figured it'd be fun. So when we got to day one of the class, I pretty much decided that that was eminently more fun than doing case briefs.
All right.
And I just wanted to do music-related things forever. And then I started on a path that led me to here. I was hanging out with some friends of mine. We were playing trivia. And I got a call from my friend Jesse, who's one of our account reps. And he said, hey, man, are you busy? I was like, no, not at the moment. He was like, I got a tour for you if you're interested. And I said, yeah, who is it? He said, the Backstreet Boys. I was like, oh, that's a big deal. Back.
All right.
Exactly.
Did you say that when he called?
I said it in my head. I didn't say it. I played it cool on the phone, you know.
Okay.
Like, but I, in my head, I was like, wow, this is a Backstreet Boys. That's a pretty big deal.
It's just my passion. I can't help it. I need to get my hands on all of it. Need to get my hands on all of it.
Yo, fella.
I can't help but I need to get my hands on all of it. Need to get my hands on all of it.
The reason why live shows are so fun is, you know, the energy of thousands and thousands of people sharing a moment together. And the Backstreet Boys fans are incredibly enthusiastic. Like, they always are there to have a good time. Always have a great show. Like, they sing along to every song. Everybody's having fun. Station. This is my mixing console.
All right.
My job in the tour is to make sure that the Backstreet Boys can hear themselves and hear their music.
Okay.
So we have two engineers. At front of house, his job is to mix for the crowd and make sure that everybody attending the show gets a great show. My job is to make sure that the Backstreet Boys themselves have a great show and hear everything that they need to hear.
Okay.
Without a doubt, the show would not go down if it wasn't for our wardrobe team, Tierney and Heidi, who make sure that everything the boys wear is clean, ready to rock. They help them get in and out of their outfits during the quick change segments of the show. And we would all be in a whole lot of trouble if it wasn't for their help.
I'm not thirsty or anything, but do they need an assistant?
I'll check and see. I'll let you know.
Yes.
Send me your resume.
I'll do it.
Perfect.
I've dressed myself for 35
see,
years.
See, exactly. Ready to go.
And I dressed a toddler.
Boom. Oh, you can dress a toddler. You can definitely dress the Backstreet.
Yes.
Yes.
I like your positive attitude.
Absolutely.
All right. Now, what else happens back here?
If you'd like to do a mic check with me, I'd love to get your assistance.
Yes.
All right. Sweet. 1, 2, 1, 2.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Boom.
Mic check. 1,
nailed
2,
it.
1, 2.
1, 2. All right. I'm going to switch you out.
All right.
You're going to be Brian. I'm going to be
Hey, Brian.
Which one time
mic.
Was the Drake mic, which was really cool.
Ooh, stop.
Yeah, he came out and sang I Want It That Way with the boys in Toronto.
That's really cool.
Pretty awesome.
Running through the
six. With my, whoa, running through the 757.
And the 703.
Three. So let's get, just for the last two mics of the mic check, let's
okay.
get a what's up 757. on three. 1, 2, 3. What's up, 757? Yeah.
Literally, we are so excited. Minutes away, Ashley. Just minutes away from Backstreet Boys jumping the stage. Right here. We're waiting for the rider. So much fun at the stop of the Backstreet Boys DNA World Tour at Jiffy Lube Live in Bristow, Virginia. Thank you so much to Michael Pollard, the Backstreet Boys monitor engineer, for giving us the experience of a lifetime. You made our teeny bopper hearts very happy. Everybody, yeah, rock your-